first of all, now I have to talk to the